Did you know that the first credit card was introduced by Diners Club in 1950? It was initially accepted in just 27 restaurants in New York City. The Diners Club card marked the beginning of a financial revolution, as it was the first card that allowed patrons to make purchases on credit and pay for them later. So, the next time you swipe your credit card, remember it's part of a long history of financial innovation.